Hey, another Star Wars figure review here at FlyGuy.net. We've had a huge pile of stuff arrive in the last couple of days, so a bit of a backlog to try and get some of it reviewed. But something we've been looking forward since we saw Hasbro's presentation earlier this year was Star Wars Mini Mugs. Now, if any of you remember, last year Hasbro had Star Wars, and the year before in fact, had Star Wars Mighty Mugs. That even spanned across to the Marvel range and a few other bits and pieces out there, but I love that collection. I thought it was a great series of toys, and then suddenly they ended. So it was really good to see these things come back, and they've suddenly began to appear in stores, and this is what they look like. Star Wars Mini Mugs, as I said earlier on, so not your the Mighty Mugs of old. Let me just give you a little chance to view the packaging if you haven't seen them. So there we go, Mini Mugs indeed, not your Mighty Mugs. Same logo though. Pretty much the same look overall in every kind of aspect. Some new versions of mugs that we've never had before, if you've never seen these. Now this is, it comes in three different packets, it's three different styles, so I'll try and give you fairly short reviews, but this will probably boil into three parts. So, I'm not even able to see this for you. So, just giving you a quick review of this package, just to let you see some of the gorgeous artwork on it. It's always a real thing that got me with the Mighty Mugs was the detail in them. I really, really like the artwork on the packet. And again, you'll even see that from the top, or that way. It looks particularly cool. Cad Bane with those kind of cute looking round eyes. Grievous and the reflection on his eyes as well, and there's Rex. So, beautiful artwork. I love the artist that does this. Really, really good stuff. So these are the sets we're going to review. This one here, Captain Rex, Cad Bane and General Grievous, we'll take a quick look at. And we'll review very quickly in another couple of videos the Bossk, Boba Fett, IG-88, Yoda, Darth and Stormy. So this is what these guys look like. If you can see that pretty well. As it said, they're made from 100% recycled awesome. So I actually don't know whether any of these things are recycled at all, but anyway, we'll move on and we'll let you see them. So, again, Mighty Mugs and Mini Mugs, I'll show you the difference between them too. So this is from last year, if you never got to see this guy, this is an awesome set that they did, which was General Grievous. So this is the Mighty Mugs, the largest scale. And to give you a look at this super cute little guy that they brought out in this package, there's the Mini Mug. So quite a bit of a difference. You're talking, this guy's about 2 inches tall, this guy's about 4 and a bit inches tall, so quite a difference. So different kind of paint aspect overall, but pretty much this is like for like in terms of the design and the way the paint's been applied and the kind of style of it. Even down to the back of it, and I'll zoom in and I'll show you this a little better in a minute, but just to give you that comparison, look at the size of them. It's absolutely huge. So, trying to get these all on the screen for you. So again, the Mighty Mug with the cape design and the small Mini Mug, they've tried to match that as much as is possible. So these are really detailed, very aggressive, cool looking guys. But I'm going to give you a little zoom in and show you these just individually. So just love them. And unlike the Mighty Mugs where the lightsabers were removable, these guys are fixed into the hands. So again, really cool looking artwork as far as I would believe. There's Grievous's little side earpieces that he has, and again that cape at the back, particularly cool I think. Tiny little guys, again 2 inches tall, movable limbs, so there's some articulation in the arms, there's nothing else literally, the legs do not move, but the head moves. So you've got a cool, at least some articulation in this. Cape also comes off, a little bit stiff, but it does. Oops. It just shows us the back. So there we go. If you're into mugs, this is a great little set. I love them. I'm just going to sit these next to these guys here, so we've got a little set in between. So they look pretty good. In the rest of the set, we have, as I mentioned to you, Grievous, we've had a look at Rex, which is again this dinky little dude. I'll just show you him. And again, pretty much the same as the Mighty Mug Big Brother that he had. I'll just, again, the blaster pistols are fixed into the hands in this version, they don't come out. But even the detail there on the blaster's faint little black marking is pretty cool. So again, articulation in the arms, if you can call it that really, the arms move. The legs do not, and the head does. So again, this is Big Brother. If I can just hold that up for you. Oops, a little bit too big. So you can see Big Brother, Mighty Mugg, and Mini Mugg. So again, nice size. I love these guys, I think they're brilliant. Very, very cool. I know Marjorie from Star Wars Action News, she loves cute things, so if you listen to that excellent podcast, I'm sure she's going to be all over these. Very surprised these guys haven't managed to talk about them as yet. We're on the 21st of October, so I'm sure they'll cover them soon enough. The actual figures themselves are... they are Target exclusive in the US at the moment. That'll probably spill across to Australia, certainly anyway, in any other country that has Target, but we'll talk about that more in a minute. So that's Cad Bane. Again, same old articulation. The guns do not come out, but it kind of has his rise well, and a removable hat. So there we go, Cad Bane. You can get his little pipes, his oxygen, or whatever the hell it is he breathes, is a Duros. Again, not much I can show you on these guys, they're pretty standard stuff. And his hat, his hat fits on pretty well. So there we go. So again, that's the Mini Mugs, and as I said, Target exclusive, as you'll see, only at Target. These were costing me, I think, around $12 to $15 US each, plus a little bit of shipping, so about $20 overall. I have no idea how much these are going to cost in rails, or where, or if they're going to appear. I think they're going to be pretty limited, given that Hasbro ended the Mighty Mugs run. So if you see them and you like these Mini Mugs or Mighty Mugs, buy them. I don't think they're going to be around for too long. I think Hasbro may be just trying the water out there with some of these designs. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. All the ones that we saw at Hasbro's presentation earlier on this year have been released so far in this tripled set. And we'll move on to part two and give you a review of the other Mini Mugs very shortly. See you in a minute.